Smokey Pinkstaff was one of my best friends in Southern Illinois. Retired man, he, his wife was named Cotton. Smokey and Cotton Pinkstaff. Every time he'd say something to me, he'd always preface it with, "Well, shit, boy." You know, like this. "Well, shit, boy, let's go fishing."
Let's go fishing with your guest, Leslie Stu Huber. And Dean Kartalas is the bald man in today's episode, The Bald Man in the Sea, of Santee Lake Fish Camp, South Carolina.
Don't lose the buzzer bait. Let me get that out because you're going to...
Don't lose that.
You shouldn't be casting that high. That's why you are getting caught in the trees. No, you're not going to be able to do it like that. No! Give me that rod.
Give me that.
You guys are the worst fishermen I have ever come across in my life.
That's all right. We're catching them. Maybe our methods are a little unorthodox, but we've been catching the fish.
Can't get these in the tree. Buzzer baits, man. They hook everything. Keep it close to the water. Got it in the tree, you asshole.
Watch your head, honey.
Come out. The way it's fished. Okay. Try to get right by the those trees that fall down there. Can you get that? Can you see the way that swims from there?
We're gonna run into the trees here. Don't you think we ought to like anchor this sucker or something?
No.
Thank you.
not mistaken, this is the place he said those catfish were.
I think that's where he said. Yeah, it was right past that damn sign. Have a little change of venue here.
Let's keep an eye on where we are here so we can make it back.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Straight through there, that's all I know.
Good idea to remember where the hell you are.
You want a cricket or a worm?
Worm.
Ooh, yeah, where are you going? Sports fans, you want to put a worm on here for me? Or what?
Live worm?
Yeah. We're going for the big guns with the live feet. Ew. Look at him put his little head right inside so you couldn't get it.
Well, just cool. He's already Ooh. Wrapped around now, ain't he?
He likes that.
Yeah,
hit him again. Mm-mm-mm.
How's that?
He was stand up and his boat was about to capsize. Man, here.
Oh, thank you, Alice.
Thank you. Don't eat my bait now. Casting off. Heads up. Sorry about that.
I wish you wouldn't cast. You get in the habit of just dropping it over the side and letting the bottom hit.
Right.
Letting it hit the bottom.
Tell you what, it's rough going fishing with these experts, you know.
Well, I prefer to hook fish, not heads.
Now look, honey, every once in a while you get your finger caught up in the damn thing and that's life.
This is for Raoul's Nuts, Hunter Roasted Peanut.
Don't cover the name.
Oop, don't cover the name. Eggs are far, round 95. Oop, turn it over, speaking to you now. P.O. Box, 818 Woodbine, Georgia, 31569. Just peanuts, corn syrup, sugar, honey, and salt. Only $1.99.
But how many ounces?
We ship. 8 ounces. They'll ship it to you.
For
$1.99. For $1.99. Give me a mouthful every time.
Hey, he's bigger than the last one.
We might be up the whole 5 inches now.
Want to keep him? Bait fish?
What a sport. Dean Kartalas, sport fisherman. Now for a commercial. A little remorse from his last catch. The intrepid fisherman once again cast his line.
I'm wagging my pole. Hey, look, Mom, I'm wagging my pole.
Jimmy, now put that back in your pan.
Oh, Mom. I'm fishing. these big Santee catfish I've been hearing about.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
Those 30-pound blue catfish.
I grew up in Charlotte watching the race today.
You saw them.
That's right. They're all sitting around their TV watching the race.
It's Sunday, you know.
Man, it's the Indy today.
They sleep in on Sunday. Fish included.
They're off on Sunday and they go to schools on Monday through Friday. This little white bass are just having a ball out there jumping in.
Can't they say, what a treat.
No kidding. Let's have some fucking, let's have some more worms, man. Eat them worms.
Here's the sign. This must be the good drop-off, huh?
How much you want to bet I can hook that sign?
Hook that sign? I'm better at this than you are.
Sign fish.
I'll bet you I'd get the 66 sign.
You want to go for the sign?
I wouldn't even use a hook. I'll be that daring.
Participants ready themselves by baiting their hooks and picking their respective rods. Dean casts first.
Set up the drift on this one.
Preferred bait for catfish. Notice the innards coming. I think I need a new worm. Don't you?
Put a little game fish spray on them there, see what happens.
Yeah, right. I wouldn't bite on that hook. You paid me.
Did you get him?
Look at these little babies.
Well, it's better than nothing.
Monkey?
Just in time. We brought in some fresh ice just for you.
You gonna throw him back?
He's a live one.
Man, yeah, biggest fish of the day.
Ooh.
Well, you little fuck, you want to get out of here or what?
No? Relax. You're nice people.
Stupid little fish don't know what's good for them.
Yeah.